In this episode, I will take you to a Balinese temple and a waterfall. We will taste Indonesian coffee and get stuck in the rain buying Indonesian fruit. I will also tell you why I don't want to take a boat anymore to see dolphins and much more. This is the first time for my friends visiting Bali and I'm super happy to show them the island. So let's join our adventures and let's start from the beginning.
Zdrowie! Jeszcze się nie pokażę.
Jej!
Nothing.
It's quite dark. We woke up super early in the morning before 5 o'clock. Wow, the sea is a bit not really, how to say, like calm, but yeah, let's see how it will go. I think it's raining or not.
The only way to our boat is through the sea, so we all have to overcome these obstacles. Ale przygody, co?
Gdzie my jesteśmy?
Ale jajca.
Let's see, you know, how it will go. I'm really curious, you know, how it will be today. I have energy, I am positive, so let's see. But the view is really amazing, as you can see. Wow. You have to also be careful, yeah? Because sometimes the coconuts can fall down, so it's really dangerous. Watch out, be careful.
Gak ada life jacket, Pak. Life jacketnya gak ada.
Ada di... Ah, aman, aman. Oh. Sudah banyak ada. Aman. Ya, naik.
Ale jest przepięknie naokoło, naprawdę.
At first, we were all very excited, as we didn't know what to expect.
Excited!
Happy! Dawa, dawa, dawa!
Kamizelki są z przodu, a my jesteśmy tutaj, czyli bez kamizelek. Pan powiedział, że kamizelki są, ale nie założyli nam, także no, jesteśmy tak, jak jesteśmy.
We also thought that our boat would be one of several at sea, but it turned out to be something completely different.
Przed nami już dużo łódek, mnóstwo osób obudziło się bardzo wcześnie, wstało bardzo wcześnie, żeby zdążyć zobaczyć te delfiny z rana, więc no, obawiamy się, że ich po prostu wystraszymy. Like maybe like 80 boats, I was counting.
Indeed, there were maybe about 90 other boats next to our boat. And we had no idea that so many people come to this place every day.
They're escaping from us.
Seemingly, there is no problem with that, but we personally felt that we were chasing those dolphins that live in their natural habitat while polluting the water because of the engines. So yes, it's up to you if you want to come, but sorry not sorry, I wouldn't come here again.
We
nie uciekają.
After the adventures on the boat, we go straight to see some waterfalls that are in the area.
Mamy wejście pięknie. Right now we are going to to see beautiful waterfalls, not only one, but even four. So exciting. The road, of course, is like always not very easy, but we are ready for that, you know, because we have so much energy. We started our day really early to see dolphins, as you could see, and now the waterfalls. Wow, look, the road is like that. I love the sound of the animals. Yeah, I love the sound. They're like, and in fact, those animals are so small, like this. Yeah, like this, yeah, like this, like this, like this. So cute, I love it. This is the real Indonesian nature, jungle. Wow, we have to be careful. Backstage. We just got info from one guide that in this area it's quite safe because when the water will be a bit higher because of the rain, they got the alarm that will tell us, yeah, that yeah, watch out guys, because it's also like dangerous. But when it comes to this blue lagoon, that it's up from this place, there is no alarm, so it's a bit dangerous because when it rains like heavily, you can have problem because suddenly the water can just, you know, like go up. That's what you should think about when you are here. Raining. Tak. To są te, słuchajcie, momenty, proszę bardzo. Deszczyk pada, jest kokosik. No pięknie. Dżungla. Wszystko mamy.
Dla kogo?
Dla ciebie.
Stop here to buy some stuff. Kulit minggu. Kulit minggu tapi enak banget kalau matang, manis. Fresh, local and organic. Kulit minggu paling murah di sini, biasanya kalau di pasar yang jelek pun digalin. Kalau saya cuma 30. Berapa kilo? 50. Kalau avocado yang cheese avocado harga weekend.
Beberapa dari ini dan beberapa dari ini ya bisa campur. Saya mau 1 kilo. Oke. Okay. Oh, oke. Okay. Pertama kali saya lihat ini. Apa ya, ini?
Talas Bali.
Wow, ya. Hanya di Bali.
Hanya di Bali Utara. Di mall ada, cuman itu datang dari Bogor.
Wow.
Dari Jawa. Yeah. Di taman ini ada tapi different taste. Wow. Banyak beda different daerah, beda harga.
Yeah, iya, yeah.
Ada 3 jenis di sini.
Menarik sekali, first time I see. Yang besar. Durian juga.
Ya, durian matahari.
Tapi durian tidak bisa.
Oh, iya.
Susah ya. Orang bule tidak suka.
Terlalu strong ya baunya ya.
Ya. Sirsa. Ya, atau sirsak, oke. Jackfruit. Ogromny tak. All of these fruits are just picked from the area close to the shop, not so far. So everything is so fresh. That's the road. We're going to find a toilet. Yes, because after coconut water, you need just, you know, like, the toilet more often. Jackfruit. So, nangka.
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 Got one? Yeah. 15 and 10,000 for all. When they buy.
25.
Like this.
Oh, lychee.
This. Almost like lychee, but different. And then it.
No, i udało się. No i super.
Nice. Yeah. Nice. Thank you.
On the way back, we stopped at one more local market. And there we also found some unique products.
Wow. Snow fruit. I can eat. Really? Like normally? Like this? Mm. Hanya di Bali?
Hanya di Bedugul. Di Bali, hanya di Bedugul.
As you can see, in Bali you can get fruits that you won't find anywhere else in the world.
Berapa harganya? Satu?
Yang itu 20. Saya pikir nggak bisa beli.
Bisa.
This is the green lime you can use for tea.
Tea, yeah.
But of course, this is not the end of our adventures. From Bedugul, we move to Ubud to visit an ancient temple.
190 to 180. 1.90. School card. Berapa? Ah, no. Kami orang Polandia, bukan Rusia. Bukan Rusia. No. Saya tak punya iya. Saya tahu.
270 per tree.
Oh, no.
10 minutes later.
That was crazy, guys. Katanya zaman dah misal dong ije.
Petuk ya, ini gula bumi.
Berapa?
10.000.
10.000. Oke. Okay. Ya. Kalau satu sebentar.
Iya. Pakai langsung.
Terima kasih, ya, Bu.
Ya,
oke.
Okay.
Ya. Mungkin oke, okay, di sini ya. Oke, mungkin sini. Oke, okay, bisa. Oh, maaf.
Ya.
Oke. Okay. Terima kasih, Bu. Oke. Okay. Ya. Semoga sehat ya. Dadah.
Even though I have been living in Indonesia for a long time, people still treat me like a tourist. However, I sometimes buy some small products just to support the locals. As you can see, people first make offerings, pray, and then enter the holy water to cleanse body, mind, and soul.
Jak tam przeżycia? Pierwszy raz.
Dzień. Bardzo ciekawe, bardzo też wzruszające patrzeć na to. I bardzo się cieszymy, że tu jesteśmy.
Sorry.
Wow. Oh, herbatka jest też, Aniu.
This is like coffee combinations, and so this is like a herbal piece there, okay?
Perfect.
And so like every single one here, they have names already. That's it's very easy. Be careful with the ginger tea, okay? Ginger tea is very strong for you, but for us, it's used to it.
Okay.
Also tea, like ginger tea and spiced tea, rosella, lemongrass, and the view is just like, wow.
to próbujemy.
Yeah.
We have to try. Baniak Jenny z Tech, dam baniak Jenny z Kopi. Javia, okej? Okay? Ajo.
Rosella tea.
Rosella.
Aha. It's very sweet. They put a lot of sugar in it. So it's hard to distinguish the taste, really.
Can you try?
Yeah.
Very nice.
Excellent.
Oh, I like. But sour as well.
Annual, it's your turn.
10 cups later, yeah. It's
yes.
Only tea and coffee, but it's a lot.
Oh, it's a lot.
Okay, I'll also try, you know, coconut coffee. The thing is that I don't drink coffee. I drink tea, but it's a coconut, so that's why you have to try it. So let me try it first. Nice. I'm the biggest fan of coconut. You know it.
Everything is so sweet, yeah? Yes, as we can see, because what?
In Indonesia, everyone adds sugar everywhere, automatically. So that's why I think every tree and every coffee contains so much sugar. So we will be like, ooh, after this, like, ooh, shaking. But overall, it's like, good to try. Yeah, good
yes,
to try.
Yes,
last time I tried this kind of combination of teas and coffees, 6 years ago, different place. Now there's like the party place, but before it was like normal place like this.
Yeah, and that was also like a nice experience, good experience. So I hope girls you also enjoy.
A lot.
Even though it's like, ooh, sugar.
Pierwszy raz bule piję kopi luwak. Pertama kali bule coba kopi luwak.
Dobre.
Dobre.
Trochę kwaśne. Ale dobre.
Super.
Orzeźwiająca kawa.
The ginger tea is also very strong, so it's
spicy.
Spicy, but very, very feels very healthy. Very. Yeah, lemongrass tea was also very good, and the only one not sweetened is the Balinese tea. Balinese
coffee.
Uh-huh. Balinese coffee is the only one not sweetened, but they're very good. They're very good. What is your favorite?
Avocado coffee.
Avocado coffee, yes.
We also went to a few different places, but the last place for today is Uluwatu Temple with its famous Kecak dance. And this is definitely a must see when visiting Bali. And that's all for today. My friends are back in Germany and I'm preparing a new video because I still have many things to show you. Thanks for today, stay tuned and until next time!